Hi, I'm Jaden Richards, and I'm the manager at the Oregon State Welcome Center at Chrissy Field State Park. And we're here today to kind of talk about Samuel Boardman Corridor. There's a gentleman by the name of Samuel Boardman who thankfully set that area aside so that we, the public, are able to enjoy it the way that we are today. It's a stretch that runs for roughly 13 to 14 miles along Highway 101. And it has a variation of anything from beaches where you get out to walk, to trails going through the woods, to places where some is wheelchair accessible, so that you can get in there and take a look at the gorgeous views that the area has to offer. One of my favorites, because of the formation that you get from the rocks forming a bridge down there, you can walk down to it, or you can view it pretty much just a few feet from your car, which is nice, for people who, for whatever reason, cannot hike down there. But you can get right close to it and get some good pictures. And just not too far from there is Arch Rock, and that's another one of my favorites, because the rock formation there is just gorgeous. And you can access that fairly easily as well. You'll see some nice big boulders in the water as you're first approaching. And as you walk down the pathway, and it'll say, give a sign that says Arch Rock, and you'll go around the corner. And there's a gorgeous, huge rock that people canoe and kayak through. So it's nice for doing and viewing all at the same time.